Hello, good morning, internet. Here with Will Good, the one and only. Working on the Inspire right now before we head out for our shoot, and yesterday we noticed that when we looked at the footage, even the X3, the camera that this came with, we were getting really jello-y footage, which in the drone world is like the worst. It's such a struggle when you go out and put so much effort out and you come back and look at the footage and it's like, not fixable because like there's so much vibration. So we decided to take a look at what's going on the rig, and we found that the dampeners that they gave us are just like squishy and not supportive. Look at that. They have no like reflex springy ability. So it's weird because when we got the X5, they came with these really like weak dampeners, like so lame. We decided to go back into our Inspire box, and these are the original stock ones that came with it. They seem to have way more springiness than our other ones. Shock and suspension, so I'm switching them out to hopefully have much more stable footage today when we go out and shoot in Seattle. So you see, just kinda pull it out right here. It's nice that we're in Washington and it's nice and moist. I feel like if this was in Nevada, we would have serious issues with dryness. See, look at this. This is like so disappointing. Yeah, look at DJI, what were you thinking? This is like, it feels like a stress ball, mushy stuff in it, compared to the stock one that has like extra springiness. So I'm just gonna pop this back on like so. Wow, such a big difference. Look at this, it's so much more springy now. Hopefully our footage is gonna look much smoother because it's all about the smooth, buttery shots, right, Will?
Like butter, baby.
Like ghee, like smooth ghee. There you go, Will.
Let's do this.
Let's go make some magic.
I've literally thrown up the shaka for everyone so far. Have you noticed that too?
The shaka? Shaka bra?
I swear I'm gonna throw the shaka for every shot.
Safety first, my friends, safety first.
Inspire, you all tucked in there. What's up, Seattle? We're coming in hot with the Green Day. When I come around. So another beautiful day here at Clear Lake. A lot of children, people running, dogs walking. I keep calling it Clear Lake, it's Green Lake. All right, getting some drone shots right now, and the footage appears to be much more stable than it was yesterday. Getting shot of the Olympic Mountains. It's looking dope. This is why I love dual operator setup, because one person can focus on flying and the other person can focus on getting the shot. The shots are so much more dynamic when the work is divided between two instead of like trying to focus on flying and getting the shot at the same time. Dual op for the win. Plus it's like a co-op video game. It's super cool. All right, so we just got a super money shot of the Clear Lake. I keep calling it Clear Lake, it's Green Lake. And we're gonna put the X5 camera on because it's like ultra zoomed in, and maybe we can get some shots of people walking around inside the zoo. As you can see here, Will and I like scientifically balanced this camera to like the microns. You see here we used really advanced some really nice American currency to allow the gimbal not to move so much and have so much strain while operating. And yeah.
And then why we use American currency and not like Canadian?
Because America's great. Why do we use the American currency, Will?
Because the toonies are too heavy.
We don't use dimes because
the ridge is on the edge.
Yeah, they catch the wind.
Not aerodynamic.
It's about using nickels, stuff with smooth edges, so you can have the smoothest flight. Yeah, this lens actually isn't made for the S5. This is how we made it work. Quarters have ridges, but these are worn out quarters. So, pre-75. Look at that beast. I'm hoping with these new rubber things that we just installed that it's gonna be much smoother than it was yesterday. Badass. Well, as you can see here, this lens is so much more zoomed in and it gives it a way more cinematic feel than your typical wide drone shots. And it's so cool, I'm not touching anything. Will's out there getting the shot. I'm just making sure that the drone is safe and steady, buttery smooth. So this is the power of the zoom lens. Check it out, you can see people hanging out at the entrance of the zoo. With the X3, you wouldn't be able to get close. All right, we're straight up getting shots of giraffes right now. And we just got some serious giraffe footage. Oh my God, that looks awesome.
So good.
That is so sick. There's four of them. Stopping off at our local PCC. Will, do you want some chicken breast for, Are you sure? Look at it, this will give you protein and energy to shoot.
These ones, not those ones.
What are these alligators for?
Kids to play with.
Oh. How about a turtle? He can eat lunch with you. You gotta feed him too. Hey! Well,
just trying to crack his egg open.
Well,
dude.
He just
trying to crack his egg
Herbert open. Doesn't appreciate that. He has to say sorry now.
Well, let me crack his egg open.
All right, so Will's all refilled from lunch. I got my Rebel handcrafted coffee drink. You guys have never tried it. This is cold brew with MCT oils. It's like perfect if you're doing the keto diet and you got high fats. This is like good stuff. There's only 1 gram of sugar in it. And it tastes really good. We're here in Maine, Green Lake area at the Lunchbox Lab. We're gonna get some cool shots of people perusing, doing yoga in the park. And yeah, just continue doing the whole neighborhood thing. This town is so cool. There's so many little pockets of culture here in Seattle. It's so awesome, so diverse. Well, are you getting the most cinematic shots you've ever gotten in your life? Aw. Why not?
You're talking about my entire life, the best shots I've ever gotten? Not right now.
Why?
They're just not that cinematic. Do you want me to lie for the vlog?
Yeah. Well, are these the most cinematic shots you've ever gotten in your life?
Okay, maybe we'll lie for the vlog and say yes.
There's a cute little squirrel that's like, just chilling here by me. What brings you to this park? Looking good in front of the camera, man. Look at this shot. Here at Green Lake, it's a great place to shop.
And they put the logo all over the dress. Did you see that?
Whoa. Too much there. Whoa.
The 80s are back, ladies and gentlemen.
She loves Green Lake and she loves shopping.
Does that look super 80s or like 90s?
Like the no mouth and no lips. Another cool thing about the X5 camera is that it has adjustable aperture. Look at it go. So sick. And it's a Micro Four Thirds camera, so you just get like way more depth of field, way better low light. Look at those little iris blades. Look at the coin balancers we got. This is like some seriously pro stuff, guys. You guys need to learn from Will.
What?
We got a new assistant on set right now. Will, what's his name?
Tony the Tiger.
So cute. Hey, kitty, do you want to help us get some dope shots or what? We could use some, help operating the crane here. There you go. All right, so I'm gonna take a quick, yoga break here in Capitol Hill, my favorite studio. It's called the Sweat Box. It's like one of the hottest studios in Seattle. It always kicks my ass. And Will is gonna go on a little date. 6:40, yeah, 6:45, 6:40. What's that smile?
He's at 6:40, he's at
6:45. 6:45, yeah, between
I'm
them.
Like, I know you love Shavasana.
I do, I do.
I know you love Shavasana again.
Take good care of old Bluey.
You just named it right now.
Yeah, I did. Later, bro.
Few inches later.
Thank you so much. Sweatbox is like the most legit Bikram studio on the planet. So freaking hot, and the sequence is so perfect, and they have sacred geometry all over the walls, and I just feel so blissed and rejuvenated. Oh my goodness. Back here at Clear Lake with Victoria. And we're about to get sunset drone shots. Wait, do I agree? Did I say Clear Lake?
You said Clear Lake.
Green Lake. All right, we're getting a shot of this house right here. And they have like the most Seattle sign ever. It says trespassers will be composted. I'd be okay with that.
Being turned into compost?
Yeah. That's
all right.
Yeah, you like get to be a part of the garden. You don't
really have no choice.
You're not gonna get burned or anything. You just get to be flowers. Maybe a peaceful death. Okay, so we're back at the park. There's a beautiful sunset happening. So, it is so beautiful. And we're gonna get some time lapses of these cotton candy clouds again. Hopefully we get some colors coming out. Go. So, the sunset was pretty anticlimactic.
It was okay.
More fire than yesterday?
Yeah, no.
It's Victoria's fault.
Sorry, guys. I brought the clubs.
All right, well, I guess we can wrap this Seattle shoot. What was your favorite shot of today, Will?
The library? Yeah, dress was definitely a quality shot.
Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah, that was super fun. Much more chill than yesterday. We got everything done. We're gonna head back to Tacoma. And I gotta pack up all my stuff because I'm heading to Vegas tomorrow to shoot a wedding with Mike Williamson. So I don't wanna film anymore because then I'll have to edit more. Not that I don't like sharing with you guys because I do, but it's just a lot of work at the end of the day, especially when I have to wake up at 4 in the morning. So love you guys.
Last words, Gabe.
I was gonna ask you, Will.
But I asked you first.
Okay, last words for today.
Got him.
Shaka bra.
Hang loose.
As the famous Will Goodwood say,
Ohana means family.
Ohana means family. And hi, Ty Jackson. I know you're watching. You want to say hi to Ty?
What's up, Ty? I'm a ninja.
Miss you, bro.